solve the proportion below. So to solve the proportion, we're going to cross multiply. So we're going to multiply 3 times the quantity of x minus 4 equals 2 times 12. So let's go ahead and distribute here. It's going to be 3x and then minus 3 times 4, which is negative 12. So 3x minus 12 equals 2 times 12, which is 24. Now we're going to add 12 to both sides. So 3x equals 36 divided by 3. X equals 36 divided by 3, which is 12.